Salutations, Quangle Dingle here. I slipped fentanyl in my goofy aunt uncle's drink and he started to do the worm. I told Xi Jinping that Uyghur lives matter, and now my execution date is on May 4th. My goofy aunt friend accused of aggravated assault, third degree murder, and nuking Moldova. He is now serving life in prison. I was promised candy by some guy named Jeremiah Borgensen, yet ended up in a white van, and now he's doing weird things to my booty hole.